In this problem, the velocity of center of mass is equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2 by m1 plus